Hello friends and welcome to PyShine. Today, we will plot the audio data with PyShine in just 5 lines of Python. Install the PyShine using pip installer in Python 3 as shown. After that, with these 5 lines, we will have a live plot of the audio data coming from the microphone of computer. The link to source code is available in the description. In the upcoming tutorial, we will transmit this audio data from one computer to another using socket programming over the Wi-Fi network. The frame contains captured audio data. That's all for today. Have a nice day and see you again.